second question is, in the air brakes, that is slow air pressure build-up rate. So for slow air pressure build-up rate is the minor only. So with B, you have to read nothing, only B. Slow air pressure build-up rate. So I am going to demonstrate slow air pressure build-up rate. So same, all the same. Wheels are choked, both brakes are applied. Pressure both the cages 120-120 PSI. And in this question, both brakes must be applied and engine is running. And in this question, just you have to reduce the air below 80. And because the engine is running, the air gonna again build, and when the gauges touches to 85 PSI, start the timer, and the gauges touch to 100 PSI, stop the timer, tell the examiner whatever time it gonna take, and it must take less than 2 minutes. That's it. So I'm going to demonstrate. So wheels are choked, brakes are applied, and just take your timer at 0. So I'm just going to reduce the air. So I am going to reduce the air below 80. So now the air is around 75 PSI. I start the timer at 85 PSI. So tell the examiner you are going to start the timer at 85 PSI. And just wait when the gauges touches to 100 PSI. Gauges are 100 PSI, I stop the timer and it takes 27 seconds. Just tell the examiner from 85 to 100 PSI, it takes 27 seconds. It is good because it is less than 2 minutes. And just after that, you have to read the schedule 1. Slow air pressure buildup rate is a minor defect. Call to the company, put in the inspection book, and I can drive. That's it.